Hello and welcome to my channel. If this is your first time here, my name is Courtney, and in today's crystal meaning video, I'm going to be talking about a stone that helps you feel more comfortable verbally stating your true feelings to the world, and that is the beautiful blue lace agate. I'm super excited to dive into today's crystal video. So some key words that are related to blue lace agate are clarity, communication, and confidence. So let's start off with agate. Agate is a very common mineral. There's honestly so many varieties. I'm not going to go over all of them right now, but they all share this very grounded element to them. Usually agate is a banded chalcedony stone, which is a member of the quartz family. So if you're wondering if blue lace agate can come in contact with water, it can. The very intricate and beautiful light blue hues and banding, the white banding of this stone is really what I think draws people in. It's this just beautiful essence of this stone. It's actually a very common crystal that's made into jewelry because it is so beautiful. The chakra that's associated with this stone is the throat chakra. So I have three different blue lace agate stones. I have this raw piece, I have this tumbled worry stone piece, and then I also have this kind of just random tumbled piece. I don't really have a preference with which one I want to work with. I like working with all of them. You know, the raw, the tumbled, I think they're both great. Blue lace agate is beneficial for those who have difficulty making themselves heard by others. It helps one find the words to share one's highest truth with others. Working with this stone consistently helps build confidence in oneself to stand up and speak in situations where one might feel timid or uncomfortable. So one of my favorite ways that I found very useful working with this stone is having it with me when I need to have a heart-to-heart or a serious conversation with someone. I have taken this crystal with me to therapy and like a family setting, and I have been able to have the poise to articulate the words that were kind of hard to say but needed to be said in a way that wasn't aggressive or mean. Blue lace agate is known as the stone of the diplomat due to its ability to assist one in speaking one's mind and heart in a way that others can hear. Blue lace agate is also helpful in balancing the throat chakra to those who are unable to stop talking, or for those who express themselves without thinking of the consequences of their words. So this stone really does help both types of people. If you're kind of shy, you know, speaking to other people, you have trouble getting your point across, or if you talk too much and you need to kind of slow down and be more mindful with your words. This crystal is one that I highlighted in my throat chakra video because it really does hold so much power in this energy center. Communicating your true feelings can be a very anxious thing to do. There may be this fear of rejection, making the other person mad or disappointed, and really that all stems from a self-limiting mindset. But if you choose your words, think of the implication of the words, and express yourself in an honest and loving way, the chances are that your message is going to resonate deeper. But there are situations where, you know, the person may just not be getting it. I feel like this stone also aids with discernment in those situations. So taking it upon yourself to kind of realize, okay, let's just agree to disagree or what have you. Blue lace agate also offers energetic support for those who are constantly communicating in their work. It is an excellent stone for presenters, lecturers, teachers, and anyone who must consistently speak in a clear and intelligible manner. It also helps protect the throat chakra from overstimulation and also physical symptoms like sore throats, laryngitis, and other inflammation in your throat. If you have a profession where you are speaking consistently, I would say investing in blue lace agate jewelry would be a wonderful thing to do. I know for me, kind of self-reflecting on all the work I do on my channel and speaking with you guys, I could totally see myself getting a blue lace agate necklace kind of right over my throat chakra to really help me express myself really well here on my channel. If blue lace agate is popping up for you consistently, you keep seeing it everywhere, or maybe you just got some and you wanna learn more about it by watching this video, or you just feel this crystal calling, this blue lace agate crystal calling, chances are that possibly your spirit guides or angels are guiding you to learn more about the energy of blue lace agate so that you can communicate more with your higher self. Another thing I wanted to touch on is the importance of speaking things into existence. So this was a topic I brought up in my Amazonite crystal meaning video. And to be honest, blue lace agate and Amazonite, I feel like would be such a wonderful crystal pairing to really help you gain clarity on the words that you're using to really speak things into existence. When we manifest verbally, we have to be very mindful with the words that we are using. We want to make sure that we're speaking in the present tense, and we want to make sure that we are doing this consistently, you know, making this part of our daily practice. Pairing blue lace agate and Amazonite, I feel like would be a wonderful thing to do to really enhance your manifestations or with your affirmation work. So if you're looking for kind of some kind of heightened energy with speaking things into existence, I feel like pairing blue lace agate and Amazonite would be perfect. Not to mention, they both strengthen the throat chakra and really enhance the power of our voice. Really, my wrap up for this video, working with blue lace agate's energy can bring a soothing and gentle frequency to you. A huge asset in the communication realm, it can really aid one in understanding the importance of communicating one's truth, knowledge, understanding, and wisdom. Blue lace agate has always been a crystal I can count on when I need to express myself with clarity in situations where it matters most. And I really do hope that blue lace agate can assist you in the same way. Alrighty guys, so that is it for today's video. Thank you so much for joining me. If you are a fan of blue lace agate, let me know by liking this video. If you have any experiences working with blue lace agate, or if it's your favorite crystal, I would love to know why in the comments, so don't be shy. If you are new here, I would love it if you subscribed. Come on and check out some of my other videos. Thanks again for being here, and I will see you in my next one.